Backer Donte Starks was dismissed from the LSU football team. Coach O said he violated team rules. He's a product of John Ehret High School in Marrero. Starks was suspended from the team indefinitely back in February when he was arrested in Jefferson Parish for illegally carrying a gun. Starks played in 3 games in 2019 as a true freshman for the Tigers.